great friend of mine, another Brazilian brother, Oscar Castro-Neves. When Carlos and I finally met for the first time in 1962 in New York, it was a very auspicious time. I had been in Brazil that June on a State Department tour with my jazz sextet, and I fallen in love very much with everything Brazilian, especially bossa nova. And during that summer, our group got an invitation to play at the White House, thanks to Jackie Kennedy and a series she had called Concerts for Young People and by Young People. So November 19th, 1962, my group played in the East Room of the White House, and in our program was Maria Ninguém, also Saudade da Bahia. And it happened to be the first time there was ever a jazz concert in the White House, and certainly the first time bossa nova was played in the White House. 2 days later, the famous Carnegie Hall concert happened in New York, which brought Carlos and Jobim and many of the great bossa nova people to New York. And 2 more days after that, Carlos came to my apartment, and he played me a song that I thought was one of the most beautiful I'd ever heard. And I asked him if it was okay if I played it tonight, and he said, of course. It's called Primavera.